Black Knights into the CPI security red zone. Buchanan, a bowling ball of a back. And he may have lost the football. Wake Forest saying they recovered the fumble.
What a great job by Mustafa coming up on that safety position. And a guy like Jacoby, you got a swarm tackle of him, and the ball just came out.
Highly talked about. Hartman wants it all. Deep ball, Perry. Down at the 12-yard line.
And he is the leader. He's going to have to make some big plays today.
Back to Turner. He's in. Touchdown, Deeks. On the all-time charts.
And Brockton on defense for Army is the guy.
A long, slow mesh, and the Deacons meshing magnificently. Justice Ellison down to the Army 39. Right up there. A long time, alongside the all-time great.
There he goes again. Ellison just taking his time, weaving and bobbing, finding a hole. Oh, no doubt about it.
It's good to see Markquell Broughton walk off the field himself. What a spin move. Ellison inside the five, down to the three. Clock continues to tick, under 2.5 to play in this opening quarter. Wake keeps it on the ground, and there's another score for Justice Ellison.
One thing this Army defense does not have is that depth that Wake Forest has, so they need Bonzu back on the field.
Hartman's throw to the perimeter. First down to the 10.
And he can get it done.
All right, up the middle. Cooley stretches it out. It's a touchdown for Wake Forest. Second of the season for Cooley. Clock restarts. No need to spike it. Ballard throws it away. It's intercepted easily. Picked off by Dylan Hazen. Ellison in the backfield. And Hartman bluffs a pass. Tries to leap over a defender. Who does he think he is?
Oh, my.
Third down. Hartman pulls it back. Looking in zone. Touchdown, Deacons. Galloped down to the 22-yard line. Pressure coming. Double reverse. Brahim Murphy made one man miss, but not the rest.
Choices Hartman has out there.
37-yard gain sets up the run from the four. It's another touchdown for the Demon Deacons. Second of the night for Christian Turner.